peeping Toms.
Delta 5,
Oh, yeah, I can't hear you, man. Oh, I thought you were talking about something else. Can you not hear me? Okay, right.
Plan and an aerosol can.
That's cool. Just give me a second. Oh, that's cool. What do we need to go? We could do file. See the file. Or secret agent. Oh, that's not secret agent, that's audio file, isn't it? Oh crap. What am I doing now? I'm just literally just trying to complete this game, really. Where is this shard? There it is. Yeah, definitely for a neon. There's a shard. That's all the way out there. Hey, did you wake up early? Oh, sorry, man. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Where is this? Oh, it's down here. Now what I'm gonna do is probably try and finish off this game and then probably take a break and then do something else. Where am I going next? Oh yeah, camera. Oh crap. Completely set. Cool, radiant sweet. Might have to do that. Oh no, that's just for music. Didn't even do much to it. But you know, it took out quite a few, all of them. Did not mean to destroy the activists. Who's destroying them? Or shooting them? Oh, police. I have no idea. I just wanted to do a side mission really, since I'm like one away from finishing off the side mission stuff. This one's pretty easy. I just switched on.
Wonder how many powers you can hold.
Need to do. Ooh. Silver trophy, that is what I like.
Got a lot of different conduits there. Not just the ones you've seen here in Seattle. Glass, wire,
paper. Hey, rat shot. Oh, you just look at that.
It's a long, strange list. Imagine what could happen if you came to Curtain K. Imagine if you got all those powers.
Okay, I could do one upgrade as Bloodthirsty Blades. I could do with 5 of these, to be honest. I'd love that. Okay, let's do Secret Agent. So that's pretty close by. That was glitchy. This guy not doing anything. Oh crap. Might as well get those shards while I'm here as well. Oh. Yeah, I do, but most of them are not online at the moment. Ones I haven't actually played online for a while, to be honest. We have the shard on here. Oh, it's not there. Oh crap, I was gonna say I was pretty lucky, but clearly not. I need 4 more to go. pretty easy to hit the shots without aiming, to be honest. I thought it would be easier with aiming, but clearly not. Whoa, that's pretty crazy. I don't think I'd be doing that. I did see that yesterday, that I don't know if you know it, it's like this It film. Oh. That is Stephen King one. That was a really freaky film. That was a really good horror film though. For a horror film. Where's this guy? Oh, he's above me. I need one more shard. Two upgrades. What does that mean? Oh, I still need to do this one as well. Crap. Let me do that. Probably need it. I'll just get another rate. It's fine. Oh, is this like a lobster? That's interesting. Oh yeah, sure thing.
Just made the world a little better place.
Now these guys are really easy to deal with now. Oh, I get that. Whoa, what the hell is shooting at me? Clear the enemies. No. How do we front roll on this? Oh, that is some D. Right, I need a refill. Let's see one up there. I could probably destroy that agent without any help anyway. I know that face. It's kind of similar. It's easy if I jump down, to be honest. Oh crap, civilian killed. My bad. Yeah, sure, give me a second, just need to... You're not a guy. Where's my guy?
Get a new job, or else.
That was easy. Alright, you got like the welcome to my channel. That's pretty cool. That's cool. Like that title, you know.
Show what for.
Why am I not healing this person? On these cages. I need to get down to 34%, 31%. Oh, I'm liking these missiles though. They're gonna come in useful. A few cameras there though, checkpoints. I'm not liking that. Okay, I need to take out these checkpoints, so I bet if I had video power, spew them. Which I'm gonna get. Thank you very much, video power. Actually, let me get a better angle.
Never saw me coming.
I'm a punk yet. Why can't I go invisible? At this point, I wanted to be really cool. They're invisible, but probably not. There we go. Like this a lot. Oh yeah, I saw my channel.
Jeez, these guys are obsessed with me.
Yeah. Oh, I can do the thing. Kinda wanna do this though. That was easy. Free these people. I could do a video power, but I like my neon. Okay. Just literally because they annoy me. Like, the noise really annoys me. And you kind of get rid of DUP level.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist?
This is the last one.
So, your billboard.
Stop calling! The DUP will not tolerate this!
Oh, maybe I went too far.
Oh, that's the last one. I thought there was gonna be some Easter egg. I don't know how hard this one's gonna be. Kind of, yeah. I really did a paid job once, to be honest, so I kind of just left it. That's really good shit when that happens. Yeah, I need to run away. That'd be easy with TV power, to be honest. Yeah, I like this game. It's a pretty old game, that's probably why it's not, because it's way older than Watch Dogs. Hey, another trophy. So what, 3 years ago? About 2014, probably. At least I've done every side mission possible. I baffled one. Yeah, I played the old Battlefield, whatever that was. That's pretty good. Was that good or bad? Oh, Battlefield 1 was in 2016. Aww. It's a flight of angels.
Gene, open up, it's me!
Hey, Justin!
What, did you move the clubhouse?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Do I want to be like him? No, I don't want to be like
Stealth.
Peter Pie.
Right. Stealth. Alright, Stealth, what's the plan?
I want to grow like him, yeah, but I don't want to be like him. We freed from
the DUP? Well, I actually remember it being a rescue party of one, but go on.
It turns out the Akurin gang has been rounding them up and holding them at a construction site near here.
Nah, because I don't know.
Great.
If you do what PewDiePie did now, like when at the start, it doesn't work.
By friends, I hope you mean an army of archangels and not Melvin and Lenny from your D&D group.
I don't have a D&D group.
Seriously, man, you've got to like
that. I need to get four more. I played The Walking Dead. That was a really good game. I like those games, though. Maybe he really swears anymore now. He used to swear like quite a lot, but.
Okay, buddy, I'm here. Where are your friends?
They're on their way, but you need to check the interior of the site, and they're not so good in enclosed space.
I need Angels are claustrophobic.
Great. Anything else I should know about my backup?
They're not so great in water either.
Well, that makes two of us.
Sick guy there. Come on now, I'm gonna see. I think that's well now. Oh god, Justin Bieber as well, damn. I bet they're below me, aren't they? Probably easy if I do this.
Construction zone. Should've worn a hard hat.
To be honest, I could probably just wipe out these guys, but sort of try the stealth option.
This will be fun at parties.
Hey, There might be two enemies at a time, though. That's four. I have no idea. So you don't have to tell me, it's fine. Doesn't really matter.
Keep looking.
Why not?
I don't know, man. I have no idea. Why is that smite? I don't want smite. For your summary tool. Maybe elevators. None of the elevators. I was right, it is an insult. Didn't even need to destroy these guys.
Hey Delson, you missed a floor.
Missed a floor. Ah, okay, cool.
Nope, two down.
So I'll check this one as well. What do you mean? I won't do anything, man.
Damn, those Akurans are good at hiding people. Whoa, wait, I'm hearing choppers, man.
Get to the roof. DUP helicopters are picking up shipping containers there.
And the conduits must be inside.
Interesting.
Too late.
No, see my angels? I'll have them keep the helicopters close enough to the roof so you can jump on the containers.
Oh, sure.
Oh, now that's...
You see, this is the kind of fun stuff you miss when you stick to the
shadows. I would definitely not do that. That would be a bit weird.
Once you're on a container, just break the winch attaching them to the choppers. Angels. My angels can catch the containers as they fall.
Solid plan.
I board it.
Don't shoot my angels. They're the only thing.
Oh, I need video card.
It's not crazy to be awesome.
Sure.
Hey, angels, heads up!
Come to another. Okay. So close. Oh, did you get bad? Oh, I need video power, definitely. Who's shooting me anyway? Oh, I can hover. That's cool. How am I to get there? Oh, right. Hey.
Woo! I'm container surfing! Eugene, here's another one for you.
Come to another container. That's no problem. I can easily do that. Wish you could do that continuously. Oh, chops. Oh god. Slow down. Alright, I can get that.
Angels, catch!
The potato, that's probably Pacific. One more. Hey, give me the next. This is evil, that. Oh my god, I'm gonna go out there. I know, sometimes I'm just really constrained. That's probably why I don't talk sometimes. I've got plenty of sleep, man. I'm all good. How the hell am I gonna get up here? Oh, there we go. What's that? Why is that all the way over there? That's pretty cool to hover through.
That's the last of them.
Yeah, sure.
Nelson, that last container's on the ground in Denny Park. DUP's converging on it now. You can't let them get those conduits.
I am not letting you have these people.
Set conduits. It's really easy to take out these guys now. Got a bit of experience, but I reckon the final boss is gonna be so mad. We faced Augustine. I find the angels hear me as well, more than actual people. It's really annoying. They get a beam as well. I thought I'd get a beam.
You got any more angels you can send my way?
Yeah, look, but it might take a while.
I haven't got a while. I'm gonna use up all the ones I got in about 2 minutes.
No, this isn't supposed to happen.
Don't flake on me now, man.
I can't do this anymore.
Ouch. That hurt. Got to do everything all over again. I just got to feed the people more. I mean, it's a kid. I didn't mean to. This is why I like Neon Bear.
Eugene, you got any more angels you can send my way?
Yeah, look, but it might take a while.
I haven't got a while. Gonna use up all the ones I got in about 2 minutes.
No, this isn't supposed to happen.
Don't flake on me now, man.
I can't do this anymore.
No crap.
Eugene! No, stay with me! Eugene! Eugene? Come on, man, please tell me you did not just leave me at the altar!
These guys are really difficult to beat. Dab him.
Behold, for I have come!
Eugene, buddy, please tell me that's you.
Whoa.
You guys are gonna hate this. Okay, teen angel. Soften them up for you. Eugene, when this whole thing is over, you think you can teach me how to do that?
You are not worthy!
You turn into a real ass when you're an angel, you know that?
We got some video power. I have no idea where Neon's at. Hey, Neon, hey.
What took you?
Where's DP at? Who are you, Neon?
Well, look who decided to join the real world.
Yeah, you convinced me. Figured I'd give people one more chance.
Well, on behalf of people, thank you.
Yeah. Well, worst that can happen, they let me down again. I ran hellfire on their asses.
That's crazy.
There you go, kid. Happy thoughts.
Revolutionary. How much health do I have? 5. I get trophies, which is all good. 5. Crap. Have I done everything on smoke? Okay, yeah, I have. And 3 more shards. Alright, where's the mission at? Three shards down there. Can I get those quickly? Quick time. Shouldn't be any DVP around here as well. Where's this shard? Ah, that makes sense.
Delson, you hear a TV?
Ever since Eugene, I try to stay close.
News reported an explosion at the tower, then immediately retracted. Try to find a good vantage point to scope things out.
Yeah, yeah. These are really hard to hit, actually, just thinking about it. Right, I can get at least more of those. I need to just level up. These little waves retired now, you know? That's crazy. I need to use some more karma as well. Should probably just focus on missions, to be honest, but go. I don't think that really helps me level up anymore. That's more like for my orbital thing. It's a bit disappointing. Get to the top of this building.
Red, you're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
Now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
I hope they don't mind if I take a look.
It sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
You worry too much.
Probably do need video power, but... Oh, hey.
Hey Reg, did I ever tell you how great the views are from up here?
Eyes on the prize, brother. We'll sightsee later, yeah?
You sure, man? Investigate report. There's no more DEP around, even though I completely wiped out every single one of them. How am I meant to get that shield? That is a very hard one to get. This one, not so much. What if I... Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna go for it. Oh. I love how he climbs and swims. That's like his greatest weakness. Where is...
The reds are scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
Oh, so there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you.
Please charge.
No,
the
board
is
joined. Show me what you mean by this. Oh, yeah, we got the camera thing. I know what to see now. Alright, R2. Wow. Okay.
So this is what it looks like when you avoided looking up close.
Hey man, they do the same thing to me.
Where are you going? This has made a name. Check it out. Alright, I got them both.
Wait, I hear another one. Conduit man, they're saying it's that guy, Hank.
Well, I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
She did, or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead, I'm sure of it.
Just keep looking.
Keep looking, okay. These guys are just pointlessly here now. I can't like the investigating bits from here though. Why am I gonna kill that? Guy's just straight ahead of me, crap.
I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong.
Okay. Oh, it's that guy.
Early Christmas gift for you.
Hey, Nelson. You gotta call a girl when you decide to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of dupe choppers.
But you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Me fetch on my bay. Fetch. Yeah, I definitely prefer the running one. Maybe Rock will be there bad, but...
You already got smoke.
Because I think this might be the guy who was on that transport with you, the one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy, Hank?
Yes, and if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help me figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks. Delson,
what about these smart?
Watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
Sure, but I'm not exactly helpless, all right? Besides... He and I've got something in common. Got no love for Augustine.
Yeah.
Wait, I have a spike.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown fighting off choppers.
Alright, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
Alright, I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But Don't let him get away.
Please, man, it's a lot to remember.
Where's the smoke pipe? The thing I like about the smoke one is the missiles. Other than that, it's not really the best. Where did I smoke? What did spoil? How does he get up there? Oh no, there is.
Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages.
Ooh. Yeah, maybe we can learn some new smoke powers. That was pretty cool, right? This room is already clumsy. Maybe I should use a different power, maybe that'll help. Where is this guy? Oh god, I just have to jump.
Hank!
That's all.
You're trying to get killed!
Ian!
Reggie, I got him!
If the cop's here, I'm gone! Your turn with the chopper!
Damn it, Reg, you scared him off!
Reg, okay. I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District.
I got bombarded.
Hey, fellas, your guy's getting away.
All right, he's been slapped out in there. Oh, crap. I don't think my spike even hurts, you know. I'm gonna try my TV power. Maybe not. Crap.
Damn it, Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, King Hay Market. 911 switchboards got crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
Oh, it gets a lock on. That's creepy. Crap. I guess we're video power guy. The only bad thing is this takes a lot of hits. Alright, where's my neon power at? Down here. Probably be a lot easier if I use this. This is another report. That's
my brush. Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your.
Never mind, I already have that.
We're meant to defeat him or something.
I'm warning you, kid! Back the hell off!
Make me!
Thanks for getting away from any fun.
Hank! Come on, man, I don't want to do this!
Then stop!
Kind of predict where he's going.
Would you slow down? I just want to talk!
Got nothing to say to you!
Oh crap, come on. How about you?
Hank, I need your help!
Ain't gonna get it!
Before you smoke, but I like using neon, it's so much easier. Maybe my smoke barrel's gonna be overpowered. Raiden's knocked me out. A bitch move if I say much so myself.
Man, you really can't take a punch.
Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
You listed. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you till you calmed down. You calmed down?
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you,
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, wait, I'm calm.
You sure? Cause so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
If I could sign on for something like that.
Great, then we should...
Hold on, the DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
I get it. I'm trying to help each other.
Disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on, you know what, big brother, you worry too much.
Yeah, maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
Worry too much?
Not enough.
Okay. Lamborghini Mercy. Keep so perfect. Break your ankles. Right, where's this mission? All the way down here. I could fast travel. It's not really that far, but might as well use it. What's there? Okay, it's a bit glitchy. Alright, fast travel. I must be really close to the end.
Hank, what's up?
Listen, kid, I've been thinking. When you was chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before...
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just gonna say, you clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well, I kinda need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on the roof across the way you gotta shut down. but it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyways, DUP's got them.
What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess she needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
Well, then we gotta help them.
Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there. Reggie, Eugene and Fetch, they...
I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them in the...
Delson, I've been thinking. There have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Normal? Jesus, Reg. We're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, all right? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Reggie,
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. Delson, watch out for Hank. I don't trust him.
Yeah, I don't trust Hank. He's gonna definitely betray us.
Reg, what are you doing here?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Well, thank you. And thank you for being here, so...
What's Cop doing here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. It's less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke... gift.
Thank
and
you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer a boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oh, he'll do it. Too. So we'll see you inside. Right?
Yeah. See you inside.
If it's supposed to be Hank and like the brother, I'm just gonna
get out there and start making noise. Augustine will come running.
Hank, you know.
Come on. I know a way into the island. We won't be seen.
I'll explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in. You saw him shut me up.
That's what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man.
Where's his shorty? Hold on, Hank.
Said the same thing about you.
Coming or what?
Give me a second. Do I need to be controlling smoke? I think smoke would be easier.
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island, we won't be seen.
Can you explain what happened? I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up.
You
saw. You coming or what?
Yeah, there's no smoke
anywhere. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. Said the same thing about you.
That's a first.
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running.
Yo, I need some smoke power before.
Explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh,
you coming
funny.
Or what?
Said the same thing about you.
Here she is. We pop in here, she come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey. When I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
do you know about that?
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go.
Ooh, new power. Oh. Yeah, I need that.
Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumbling, and the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come running. Gotta be fast.
That's some pretty thick concrete.
Gonna take both of us working together, but we should be able to give him a jolt. Give it a shot. What'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight! It's what you get for messing with a prime, idiot!
I can't subdue him now, can I? Oh, I can.
I do not believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the dupes, kid!
Oh my god, Hank, you are amazing. Oh, if you, oh yeah, if you had trouble. What is he doing?
These dupes are a pain!
Focusing on headshots. That's cool. Oh crap. Oh my god. Yeah, I had to do that though. Ay, ay, ay. Nice. Got a lot of smoke anyway. So I'm tripping out. Oh crap. Take us heavy hits. Oh, I can take him out. Crap, crap.
What you get for messing with a prime, idiot?
Okay. Whew. Nailed it. Let's get some smoke.
Together, there ain't no stopping us, man.
Gonna take all of us to stop Augustine!
Where is it? Move around very quickly. We'll just try this one next.
You about ready for a new power?
Look, how did you...
Come on, she should be here any minute. Hurry over here and let's see what powers you get.
I don't know what power we're gonna get.
What? All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Hank!
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
You son of a bitch! Oh. I trusted you!
Never trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
Lady, my brother finds out what you did.
He's gonna
what?
That's Red. That's it, Red.
You could have hit me.
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now come on, get up. Come over here. I'll get those cuffs off you. This way. I'll cover you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
Hold
you! God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother.
Yeah, Kanye was gonna
work. This way! I'll cover you!
Reggie, help me.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
Hold you!
God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things.
You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
Damn, what is it with you guys and auto turrets?
How long did you get past this?
Nelson, hurry up! She could be back any second!
So how am I gonna get past it? Oh, I see. Maybe not.
This way! I'll cover you!
Reggie, save me.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
I told you! God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Why don't we pass?
It's kinda
go that way.
You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
You definitely have to go up here somehow.
Damn, what is it with you guys and auto turrets?
Nelson, hurry up. She could be back any second.
I've got to go that way. There's no other way. I can't go that way either. Oh no, I can make it. Just about. Okay. Why couldn't I do it the first time though?
Can't fight Augustine like this.
go. Let's chill here, recover some health.
Okay, get up here!
I'm trying!
I think this might be the final battle, you know.
What the hell?
Out.
I got him! Sorry, I'm out of grenades. I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Don't flinch.
Oh, please, he's got a rocket launcher in our hands.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Uh-huh. Well, as long as we are here, we should save those two people.
How are you gonna get us out of here?
I'm gonna have to shoot you down.
Sounds like a plan Copman would come up with.
Actually, I'm starting to like Copman.
Oh, crap!
Look out! Stop!
My brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear
God.
Reggie!
No, Reggie!
Come on!
Where's he?
Dawson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this!
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you two. I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No.
Who are we saying?
I love you, bro.
No! Oh, God. Look at this sly. Oh crap, this is the boss battle, okay. This is gonna be very hard, to say this now. But I have no idea how to do this. Where's the smoke? Oh. Yes. There's no health bar as well. Am I doing any damage to her? Looks like I got these towels. Did I try it? Oh no, okay. No, I didn't that. I was gonna say I thought I could just like chill there. Oh, there we go.
Monster!
Okay, alright. I get what to do.
Die!
Yeah, die, bitch. Die, Felicia. Give me some smoke. Oh, that was pretty cool. Did actually surprisingly well.
You killed him!
Whoa. I kind of missed him a bit. Oh crap. Got some smoke right now. Crap. There's all the same. That's all the same. Oh crap. Give me some smoke. This is a difficult battle. I'll take out this guy. Okay, there we go. Oh crap. Like, I'm gonna concentrate so much right now. Terrible time to see. Oh crap, I need to go more smoke.
I
need to have a small fry for us. Trust me. So difficult. Oh, come on. Oh, I can draw video now. That might be a shout. No way. Bruh. Oh, I've got videos. That's fair actually, you did torture our people. We'll keep them alive. Easier for me. That's
damn you!
Need more video power. Maybe. Oh, this is so hard. This is really difficult. I suppose we're using smoke more often now.
Monster!
Oh, it would have been cool if I used my video. Drop. Get my video power back. Maybe not.
This is Kurt Wyatt reporting from the scene of an intense battle between the DUP and a small group of bioterrorists. You can see the last of the massive structure built by the DUP as it sinks into the icy waters of Puget Sound.
Is this not the final battle?
The only survivor was DUP head Brooke Augustine, last spotted heading in the direction of the concrete tower that has served as our headquarters since the DUP arrival nearly 2 weeks ago. But so far, our efforts to reach Miss Augustine have produced no response. And now we're getting reports of scattered demonstrations by local citizens of the DUP, demanding that the bioterrorists
are running
from Seattle for a minute.
I must be pretty close to now.
For USTV, this is Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from Seattle.
Because there's hopefully we're going about to fund the DUP. Oh, burn! I wanna get some more strike powers.
I'm sorry, man. You knew. You told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen.
Oh, come on. We messed up Augustine.
I swear to you. This son of a bitch.
Where is Hank?
No effectors.
Where is he?
So you got smoke.
Tell me where Daughtry is!
Crap, let's pull back. Oh, let's go video. Kind of useful. He's going to these big guys. Actually, might as well not hold that. Put some neon. I don't think we can use rogue power yet. What a shame. Oh, something's really hard. So again. My God, bliss right below me.
Should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha.
What's going on? I'm here, you ain't!
We're en route. Just had to set up your transport at the marina.
What the hell are the DUP here for Hank?
So I checked the signal again.
Goddamn, never should have trusted you guys. Where the hell you...
Okay. Why is somebody go
that way? What's going on over there? Sure pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war. Jesus. Hank did this?
Hank! You there? I'm not afraid of you, Hank!
What crap?
That I'm not the conduit you were expecting.
Oh.
I don't have a shot!
I didn't watch it to do these guys anyway. But is there any point? Why do I only use concrete? So many questions. I'm just so used to aiming at their feet, it's just easier for me. I'm jumping around.
Damn it. Lost Hank. Gonna have to locate the signal again.
I climb up a building.
And what makes you think a bioterrorist scum like you can leave this city alive?
We had a deal!
No, you had a deal. With my boss. Not here now. But the guys who are here enlisted to hunt down you bioterrorists, not help them escape after they sell out their own kind.
Okay. What an idiot. Might as well stick to the rooftop.
I've done what you asked. You gotta keep your promise.
My promise? I've already lost 7 of my buddies here in Seattle to you. Bioterrorist scum. I made a promise that I'd hunt down and kill every one of you sons of bitches. That's the promise I've got to keep.
Fair enough. Gotta do what you gotta do, you know. I'm feeling good in a complete wrong direction.
When Augustine finds out, went back on our deal.
Miss Augustine makes deals with bioterrorist scum up there alone in her tower. But there's over 1,000 of us boots here on the ground.
Where's Hank? Must be up this building.
No, he's here somewhere. It does seem like the rooftops.
Let's get a roof of building. Okay. That's fine. Oh crap, I really should have used video. Come on. There we go. Oh crap.
I can't believe this. Gotta be getting close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
Power gone.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection.
You haven't made it out of the city yet.
Yeah, well, I left a trail of you guys' carcasses from one end of the city to the other. Any DUP shows up at the marina, that line's just gonna continue right out into the water.
He's heading to a marina, running out of dry land. I'd say me and old Hank are about to meet up again.
Oh, is that what the hopper is? It's pretty easy if I stay the rooftops. Kind of nerf the flying knife. That's what you get.
You son of a bitch. She killed Reggie.
I didn't know, I swear to God.
No.
You set us up!
She said she wasn't gonna hurt you! She promised she's just gonna talk!
What, and you believed her?
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide, but I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit!
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you!
She had my daughter.
She had my daughter. It's kind of an excuse, but still. I would kill Hank. But I need that good karma. He gets level 5, so I'm gonna spare him. I think he can make it from here, can he?
Why don't you just come with us? Just disappear.
Stay safe, Hank.
I'm coming, honey! Let's go home!
There we go, true hero. If I'm doing this again, I'll probably have to do the infamous stuff, but that'll take ages to do.
It's time to get what I see.
Story again. Probably delete this game. Actually, let me check. Sorry. Why do I have 7 hours left? Why is my game not? That's bad.
It's time.
Can I? Yes, look at that, full neon.
Seattle, it's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it. Violence.
Just right. Must have no place in our city.
They must be locked away.
Just right.
For all decent, normal people. For the good of society.
Oh, look at that. Neon goodness.
Kidding me? I'm the one who's been protecting society from her and her army of freaks.
I only have one more shard. If I'm going in there, I'm going to go in upgraded. The thing with Neon is that it's not very... I wonder what like these ones would be. Like these ones, that evil karma sounds so cool. I wonder if that's what Hellsmoke's like. Obliterating blast. Okay, yeah. Yeah, it goes red as well. Should have got evil karma. There's a neon down here. Let's make a... Where is this tower? Oh, I can't fast travel even. I think I've been to the DEP tower. It's the one that wasn't able to get out because it's electrified. Oh god, look how sonic I am. Amazing.
People of Seattle, it has come to my attention that the bioterrorist Delson Rowe has begun another rampage. His past terrorist moves have resulted in the deaths of hundreds of loyal DUP guardians and our fellow Seattleites.
It's not a terror spree if I'm saving the innocent and sparing your horde of killers.
What do you want to do, bro? What do you want to do? Where's DP tower? Okay, just like this, can I? Oh, I need to get my video ready. Surely video would be a bit better.
Stop until I get Augustine.
So much better with Neon. Probably you can need smoke to get into this building, but
whatever.
No, you got it backwards, Augustine. These people have seen us both in action. They want justice. It won't be my head on the platter.
This is it, y'all. Don't you shut the defenses down. No turning back. Plan, conduit, and take her alive, show the world what she's done.
Destroy it.
Or just kill her for what she did to Reggie. Okay, lady, time for the world to see what you really are.
Yeah, I knew that.
Okay, I can work with that.
Smoke, clearly.
Even if the rest of
I could run on the building. You know, I'm just gonna run up the building. Actually, I don't know. Get that smoke in.
That's a setback.
Hey D, saw a trail of bodies over in Pioneer. Thought of you and followed him.
Hey, Patch. What shadow is that?
Happy to see me?
I had that covered, you know.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
So this means you're along for the ride?
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world in a knockdown dragon? What do you miss it for the world? There you go. More smoke toys.
Yay. No crap. I really should have used that one more often. DUP Tower, where am I going to go there? Same headshots for that.
Okay, that's bigger.
Whoa, did I do
that?
That
should come in handy.
Okay, let's see what I need to do. This is scary. What the hell happened there? Was I meant not to... Was I not meant to climb this? Oh, neon. So badly.
That should come in handy.
Easy on it. Final mission.
Looking for that?
That's your lifesaver.
There is some smite. Oh crap, there's no spike. Oh. Never mind.
Hey, Fetch! This would be a good time for some backup!
Ask and ye shall receive!
Yes!
Yeah. Gene! Man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places!
Go on, YouTube. Where's fun off? Green's cool. I up there. Okay.
Succumb to the vengeance of my angels!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene!
Yeah, Eugene. This is a cool idea. Oh no.
Yo, D, come here. You gotta come see this.
What I'll go there and see. See what? I wanna see it. What the hell, Fetch? Nailed it. Probably take a
another launch pad for ya!
I want to go from here. Did I make that? Put the helm into it.
Hey, I learned my lesson. You go first.
Oh crap, you go first? How the hell am I meant to get up there? This is
Gene,
hard.
Man, you sure know how to level a playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places.
Okay. Let's go. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Succumb to the vengeance of my angels!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene!
Hey, Eugene, God. Oh, he died. Okay.
Another launch pad for you.
Where's this launch pad? Where? How the hell am I meant to get there? Oh.
Okay. Smartest move I've seen all day.
That's so good. Great signals.
So it's time to pull out the nutrients.
I can meet the song in there, yeah. Crap. Ouch.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. I don't like being rushed.
Whoa.
Almost there. floor, Steve. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I will keep these guys off your back.
Go forth and enter the dominion of Augustine. The lady and I are here. Okay.
But how happened?
Oh, good. You're here. I've been watching you, Delson Rowe, testing you while you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Should be.
Yeah? I know all about what you did, too. Using Hank to set up that crash, making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero.
Someone has to protect the conduits.
Protect?
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight from the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. You just hunt them down and lock them up.
Yes, in Curtin K. Protected from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
I guess.
You just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people look at you in the street. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If we regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
No. No, I'm gonna expose you and your deception, and then we'll see who the real protector is.
That would be a death sentence for all conduits. I can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
Ah, crap. Final battle time. At least we haven't got any DUP people around anymore. How is she dodging all of these? There we go. Punish. Crap. Woohoo! Check out this ultimate attack.
You want my power? You got it.
Hey, we got a rock.
7 years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together we traveled through a lawless city. that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people join the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We hurt no one. But they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K.
Oh, I get it.
7 years. I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster? This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
What the heck?
Eugene! Could you some help? Can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh, okay, Delson. I'll see what I can find. Just hang on!
Yeah, rock power saver. You would probably be fighting Godzilla, for Christ's sake.
Johnson! Here!
Thanks! See if you can find some more!
Final call. What's this? Whoa! That's really fun. I don't know how old is it.
I can't catch that.
Oh, there we go. Woohoo, rock power. Do some damage, not a lot. Ah, crap, can't touch any of them. I'm liking the cycle, bro. I don't know if that's for real. I think the head's probably the best spot. This guy. My dad. That wasn't my dad. What are concrete clusters? I guess it's a flat. I wonder where you get the energy from. Some new power. Plus my ultimate. I'll take that. Or is that my square? Ah, pretty cool. Nope. Just gonna dodge and wave. I'm not doing it very well though. Where's the rock bosses at? Oh crap. Come on. No! I was so close. This is a hard one, though. I need to figure out how to dodge those wings. Hey! Oh crap. Let's run away. Oh crap. Come on. Where's it going? fuck did I miss? Those rockets are so powerful. Ugh. Come on. I don't really get to snake form all that much. Very cool. Yeah. I'll get out of it. Screw that. Oh crap. I'm so, I'm close. I'm actually really close. What is this creature anyway? Like, I have no idea what that would be. Like, what is she thinking? It's cool form, but so random.
Yeah, I'm told that hurts. When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear.
Sweet.
We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. The entire world was about to know that she had failed. Taken down by a gamer, a junkie, and a small town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. Oh, and those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K, they were soon to be free once again. To live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for, and now I had a promise.
Yeah, we got three auntie, don't we? Completely forgot about the auntie.
Betty.
Hey, Betty, that's her name.
Dawson. You're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
A promise is a promise, right?
Huh. And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
You saved me, Delson Rowe.
Hey, we're a Comish. We take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Oh, God.
Reggie, Reggie saved me. I love you, brother. I'm sure gonna miss you.
Oh, that's cute. Is that gold or bronze? I can't even tell. Right. Fight. Okay, finish this game. After having it for like a week or something. Yeah, it was. I liked it. It was actually a really good game. For like the PlayStation Plus store, you know. It was good. It's a bit short, I guess, but. Like the whole campaign, really. But you know, that's what gave it a good experience. Always like the Infamous game main series. Whoa, show me. I think there is like another sort of mission I can do. But I have to use like my laptop or something with it. I think you actually have to use like the websites on it. Probably gonna do that. Maybe now. 1 second, sorry about this. I just need to. Oh god, this game just needs to download quicker. I'm trying to download like the new Tom Clancy game, but. It's incredible. Yeah, typical, we have to watch the credits. I don't know if there is going to be another Infamous game. Probably will be. There's a DLC in Fetch. That was pretty good. I'm gonna get copyright for this music. I wish we actually got to kill Christine though. She was annoying. Shout out to the fam, you know. But yeah, that's a new game, isn't it? It's already new now. I'm trying to really like promote it, like just Play Plus or something. I'm probably not gonna get that. Seems a bit crap. Because it's been a while since I hit games actually. Because normally you can skip them now. Since this is like quite an old game, probably doesn't even have it. Yeah, I'll probably be downloading Infamous Second Son. I mean, not Infamous. Tom Clancy game. Don't know how long it will take. Should be done pretty soon. Good new Pokemon game. Oh god. You never realize how long. Maybe we'll get an extra scene after this. Oh, looks like it's going towards the end now. There we go, there we go. What's going on? Your victory over Dormacy and Deviasm. Okay, right. Can I... Oh god, I don't want to do that. I really want to... Oh god. Imagine, that's going to be crazy. Continuous dash? Are you crazy? I want to get that. Wow. What's strength of stone? Yeah, I'm gonna end it there. Right, actually, I don't know if anyone probably what is what is this? Feels kinda new. Bright. Mwahaha. What is going on here? Is that his square thing? Oh, I can get. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I can't go up buildings though. That's annoying. Guess that's how you move around. Right, yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Let me see. Ah, oh, new player.